By the way, kala ko nawala yung clip nung sinundo namin sa airport and kumain kami kay La Tita. So, ito yung mga clip nung kumain kami. And then, diretso tayo sa regular vlog. Sa cellphone ko pala kasi, cellphone ko yung ginamit ko. So, nung kinalkal ko lang to, dun ko lang nakita na, oh, ito pala yung mga clips nung kumain kami. So, yeah. Ang cute-cute niyo. Eh, oh, nahabol yung kamay ko. Oh, oh. Gusto, gusto. Cute-cute. Cute ng gantong pusa eh.
Paglalabas kami, tumukara eh.
And it was a fun
capture. Yes. Maskina. Eh, daming food. Eric, plato.
By the way, ngayon pa lang ako uwi, doon ako natulog kay Charm. Obvious naman, dahil sa aking damit. And nag-grocery lang ako kasi magsisinigang si Dads. It's already 10 o'clock. I was doing just fine before I met you. Drink too much, but that's an issue, but I'm okay. Tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. Oh. I know it breaks your heart, no to the sea, and I woke down soaring. 4 years no calling, now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar, and I can't stop. Now I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, put the streets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older. Yeah! Huh. Come on! Huh. Huh. Yeah! Huh. We ain't never getting older. Yeah. What? What? Come on, come on, come on, come on. You. 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 Hey. Look as good as the day I met you. I would buy the world I love you. Stay, stay and bring what I need to sew. That would be the best thing to sew. Okay. Yeah. I know it breaks your heart. No to the city in a broke down car. 4 years no call, and now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop, baby. Can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder, put the streets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't never getting older. Nag-grocery ako eh. Kabum lang ice cream. And the backseat of your Rover. Then may talong, may lettuce, and everything. And yeah, I hope you are having a great day. This is the last day of our vacation. So yeah, happy vacation. Sulit naman kahit nandito lang naman kami sa bahay namin. Tsaka yun nga, wala na din kasi kami ibang mapupuntahan. Halos lahat na napuntahan na namin kung matagal na kayo nanonood ng vlog. So, let's see kung sipagin tayo sa mga susunod na kabanata ng ating buhay na balikan yung mga napuntahan na nating lugar, diba? Kung kailan naging sobrang productive mo, doon nagkakaroon ng something na hindi maganda. I care data recovery because ang memory card ng aking camera ay nag-error nang hindi ko alam kung bakit. I was copying the files yesterday for vlog 18 and then nag-error siya and hindi ko na siya mabuksan and pinipilit niya na i-format ko yung memory card. Pero hindi ko pwede i-format dahil may mga files pa sa loob. So, ayan, tinatry ko siya i-recover. Actually, nakatatlong software na ako para i-try na i-recover. Pangatlo na to. So, sana ma-recover siya. Kasi yung last na dalawang in-install ko, hindi gumana. Actually, ang files pa na nandi dito is yung trailer ng 50 Shades Darker at saka yung channel review ni Mark Rocafort. So, that's a big loss for me pag hindi ko na-recover. So, nakaka-bad trip lang na after ko siya antayin, nakita niya naman yung mga files ko sa loob. Kaso nga lang, 20 MB lang na data ang free na ma-transfer. So, kailangan mo i-register to. And ayoko naman siya bilhin. So, naghahanap ako ng registration or license code sa internet. And yeah, uwian na namin. Pag uwi ko na siya sa bahay, i-re-register or sana makahanap ako ng license code sa internet and ma-recover ko lahat ng files. Because, sayang yung mga finilm ko kanina. Anyways, uwi na tayo guys and see you guys sa bahay. So as you can see, hindi ko pa din nakirecover yung mga files, hindi ko pa magamit yung memory card ko. So, ito muna cellphone ang gagamitin ko. By the way, magsishake tayo ng juice, orange, and carrots. It's already 7 o'clock, naka-idlip na nga ako and tapos na din kami mag-dinner ni Dads. Kumain lang ako ng konti. Yung kalderetang kambing pa na nilutin nila Mark tsaka nila Charm nung isang araw. And buti naman nakahanap ako ng registered version na ng software na pang-recover. And nare-recover ko na siya ngayon. Ewan ko bakit yung total size niya is 142 GB. Eh, 64 GB lang naman tong memory card na to. And remaining time 1 hour pa, elapsed time 3. So, kanina ko pa siya inaantay. Kanina pa. Pagkadating pa lang, nakahanap na ako ng software and then yun nga in-install ko na and sinimulan ko na. So, sana lang talaga yung mga files na ma-recover ko is maayos talaga. Kasi yung mga napapanood ko pag nagre-recover sila ng files, hindi rin nila magamit yung mga files. So let's see. Hindi ko naman na-delete yung mga files eh. Nandito pa siya sa memory card. Hindi ko lang talaga siya ma-access dahil may something dun sa memory card na nangyari. Hindi ko alam kung ano. So yun. Wish me luck. Isang oras more.